An Appleton woman starts an online petition to open the city's parks to dogs. She says Appleton's laws are too strict, but city leaders say they're meant to protect the public.
I'm a sucker for a cute little dog, too. I'm going to walk up to someone and offer to pet him or whatever, and you never really know how that animal is going to react. So that safety is one of the issues.
The city council plans to review its park policies after nearly 400 people have signed the petition.